Hi everybody, you know guys, it's me, Raya, and in this video I'm going to be showing you what I got for my birthday. My birthday was in January, a long time ago, but I never really show you, and I never really open my presents, so let's get on with the video. So first I've got this unicorn horn bath bomb, and I've got two other ones, and to be honest they all smell really good, but this one smells like strawberries. This one smells like mint, obviously it's green and blue, and then this one's raspberry, and to be honest raspberry is my favorite because I just love raspberries and I love the smell. So yeah. Okay, let's put it there. So the next thing I got, I've nearly used it all, was this perfume. It's Avon Look for Her. Guys, if you want these are. This is my boyfriend's name right over here. You're not allowed to see, that's why I put it backwards. And this is my name. You're allowed to see my name. And it's like a heart thing. Like, can you, like that? Because I put like a heart bit on it. Look. So, get a bit higher. This chair is not good. Wait, I'm just gonna put a pillow on the chair. That's kind of better. Okay, the next thing I got is this other perfume. There's only a little bit less, and it's the Secret Fancy Star perfume. And the next thing I got is, you guys are actually sat on top of it. It's a phone holder. It's a little penguin phone holder. You can see it. Can you see it, guys? This little thing. Yes, you can rest on it. I hope you're comfortable. The next thing I got is this Leaving Unicorns picture frame. Okay, so the next thing is, it's down here. There's this big bucket, not bucket, big like container of slime. It's actually like really good slime. I think my sister made it for me. I don't know. Or my mom. My mom don't even know how to make it. My mom don't really like slime. And she tries to make it one day, so I guess she... And I didn't actually know, but she told me. Oh my god, it looks so neon. It's like a really pretty orange. I'm probably going to be doing a video tomorrow because my BFF is sleeping tomorrow at my house. Oh no, no, it's dropping. It's dropping. Okay. It's for that thing. And then I got a bed, but I can't show you that really, because I can't just lift it up and stuff. And if I just pick you up and stuff, look, I love orange, as you know. I just love it so much, bruh. And I've only got orange for the color. Okay, so That's it for that thing. And the next thing I got is, let me just go get it, guys. Sorry, the camera will have to stay on, so yeah. I'll see you later. I got this pillow actually.
It's so cute.
Sorry, guys. Oh. And then the next thing I got is around here somewhere. Beanaboo. Hello, I'm Zoe, and if you don't like me, fight me. Okay, okay, okay. Bye. That was the other thing, and the last thing I got. The last thing I got was this one. This butterfly cage thing, it's like 3D, you see? Yes, and the back, back has my other thing on it. But guys, so cool. So that was it. I'm sorry, guys. That was all for this video. And oh, and I got these curtains.
The right way.